Dennis Rodman.
Dennis Rodman, and he will forever be etched in my childhood memories. Because, you know, I didn't play basketball growing up, but we had a basketball goal in our neighborhood. And every year when the Bulls would win the NBA championship, you know, it'd be Michael Jordan and Dennis Rodman.
That's true.
And Scottie Pippen. And so when the game was, you know, everybody was a Bulls fan.
Yeah.
And when the game was over, when they won the championship, we would go outside and we play basketball. And it's just because, you know, we're like, we would say, oh, you know, I'm Michael Jordan. No, I'm Michael Jordan. Okay, that's cool. I'm Dennis Rodman. All right, that's good. And we would go out and just do that. It was inspirational. But, you know, recently he went to North Korea.
Oh, he went to North Korea.
Yeah, which makes it even that much more interesting, you know?
Dennis Rodman went to North Korea.
Dennis Rodman went to North Korea like a month ago. He was hanging out with basically Kim Jong-un. Yeah, they were hanging
really?
Out. Yeah, he went there. They went with some basketball players, the Harlem Globetrotters, and they played some games for the locals there in Pyongyang. And it was really cool.
That's actually very interesting.
Yes, and I think they're following each other on Twitter, Psy and Dennis Rodman.
Psy and Dennis Rodman.
Yeah.
Not Dennis Rodman. And...
Yeah, I really wanted them to have tweeted at each other, but I didn't see anything yet, but maybe they will in the future.
All right. And before we get into more, let's listen to one more song, Nothing Like Us by Justin Bieber. All right, guys, the song we just listened to was Nothing Like Us by Justin Bieber. And it's time to wrap up the who's following now corner. Ben, how was your first time in the studio today?
I have to admit, I've had a great time.
Great time, great time.
I'm looking forward to next week.
Next week, next week. You guys can actually listen to more of Ben and me talking next week on Thursday. So, I'm already curious about who we'll be talking about next week. And, yeah, I guess we'll start off from Justin Bieber. Is that...
Yeah, we're going to continue with Bieb, and we're gonna go from there next week.
Okay, thank you, Ben, for coming out, and we'll see you next week.
Okay, thank you.
And the next song we have is Come and Get It by Selena Gomez. Hello, everyone. The song we just listened to was Come and Get It by Selena Gomez. And it is that time. It's time to reveal the answer for the TT quiz. Let's hear the three-stage hints one more time. The first hint was a situation hint.
I don't want some chocolate.
No, you'll go here if you eat too much chocolate. Do you want to go here?
No, Mommy. Aaron won't eat any more chocolate.
Sorry for my bad acting, everyone. And the second hint was a sound hint, open wide, and the third hint was another sound hint, oh, it hurts, please stop. And a lot of people got the answer right, and here's our lucky winner. Our lucky winner for today is Thomas Lim from Malaysia. He wrote, "Aronhyung, this is my answer. Please pick me as the winner. 제발. 제발 means, I guess, please in English. The answer is, that's right, the dentist. All right, guys. Congrats to all those who got the answer right. And those who didn't get it right, there's always tomorrow, so don't be too down. And let's listen to one more song before we come back with more message time from you guys. The next song is one of my favorite songs, PDA by John Legend.